death on a cold winter day. This is as it should be, and as it has been. For those curious enough to delve into the physics, chemistry, and thermodynamics of contrails, this normalcy has a more thorough explanation. Yes, science and common sense do agree, and the balances of nature are achieved with this common phenomenon.
Mm-hmm.